Here's a little hybrid picking exercise. This is in the key of G. And all I'm doing, I'm using the same pattern of pick, middle finger, ring finger. So pick, middle finger, ring finger. Covering three strings, D, G, and B. Starting on the D string, fret 5. Move that down to fret 4. And I'm just plucking the other two strings open, fret 2. Open. Then I'll move down to the A, D, and G strings. So A, 3. The other two strings are plucked open, 2. Open. And finishing on a G.